Welcome everyone to the Way Out the Show. It used to be called the Later Show at first and then the Can Laugh Show. But now it's called the Way Out the Show for Way Out There. That's right, goddamn. And tonight we have a very special guest, an old friend of mine from the old days, truly, truly great red, white, and blue person. And his name is Mr. Waylon Flagg. Alright, Waylon. Come on out.
Well, thank you, sir. I'm mighty happy to be here. Mighty happy. I rode in for my horse all the way from Kentucky.
So, I understand that you have a new album out. Would you like to talk about it?
Well, now, yes, I did. I just came out with my brand newest album. It's called Who Put the Honky Tonk in the Honky Tonk? And Who Put the Honk in the Honky Tonk?
Good Lord. You don't actually believe that, do you?
Well, yes, it does. It makes a minor bit of sense in Kentucky, which I obviously can see what you want from.
All right, well, so I understand you're going to be doing some of your tunes here. All right, so one of the first is, what was it again? My mule is walking all the way to Washington. That's right. Vote. I wonder what party's going to vote for.
Anyway, I'll be playing some of the songs I've added. And here's the first one. It is called The Ballad of Nancy Reagan.
All right. Well, you wanna play your tunes and I'll play the bass to them. Or the guitar or something. All right. Well, here it is. There's a stage. You go up there and do your thing. You know, chicken wing. All right. Well, here's this world come to.
Anyway, I'll be playing some of the songs I've added. And here's the first one. It is called The Ballad of Nancy Reagan. All right. Well, I know.
Kidding me with that one.
Well, I take that as an insult to myself and the state of Kentucky. That's right, I'm going to ask you for a duel.
Alright, well, here he is for his next tune.
You know nothing about music, Here's my last song, it's called I Know Elvis Was a Republican. And he. We'll be right back.
No one.